over these chords, we're gonna use just five notes to improvise. And it's gonna be these five. So we can do things like this. Or maybe more bluesy. Or more arpeggios. Check this out right here. Love that little riff. Super beautiful. The very last part goes like this. G to C.